Everyone, how are you doing? Welcome back to Deep Things. I'm Deepshikha, and before start talking about today's video, I want to share a few things. Okay, first of all, thank you so much for showing all the love to my previous two videos. I'm really, really, really grateful to you people. Now we are a family of 100 plus, and I hope many more to come. So though I have subscribers that are 100 plus, but I can't see you all in my subscriber list. That is because you have made your subscription list private. So make sure to make your subscription list public so that I can view you actually in my subscriber list. That's about it, whatever I wanted to share before starting this particular video. So I think I have said it all. Now let's start with this video. Also, this video also has a giveaway because I have completed my first stepping stone, that is 100 plus subscribers. So I have a giveaway in the end of this video as well. So make sure that you will watch the video till the end and you can enter in the giveaway. Same rules will apply and I will mention every single thing in the description box below. So you can check the description box also after finish this video. So as you can tell it from the title that today I am going to talk about my Nykaa summer carnival sale haul. So I'm a shopaholic. Let me recorrect it. I'm a saleaholic. Whenever I see a sale, I'm a girl and I can't stop myself from shopping. Okay, so everything that I ordered, I have got in this particular packaging from Nykaa. I have categorized them into three parts. First is bath and body, second one is the sheet mask, and third one is the lip shades. So this is going to be a tinsy tinsy haul. So I think this video is going to be a little shorter than my regular videos. Okay, so let's talk about the first category, that is Nykaa bath and body range. Nykaa bath and body range has really been the talk of the town since really long, and I wanted to give it a shot, so I thought of purchasing one of the range. Okay, if you use your shower gel, your body lotion and your body mist in same kind of fragrance, the fragrance lingers on to your body for a longer period of time, and that's why I bought all three of them. Also, if you purchase them individually, you would have you would need to pay a larger amount. But when I got them as a complete range, so they cost me around 1250 rupees, while if I would have purchased them individually, they would quote me around 1650 rupees, so 400 rupees discount. So this is a big win-win situation for me. So this is how the shower gel looks like. You can see from the bottle how much I have used it. Also, it lathers up really well, so a little bit goes a long way. Alright, this is the body lotion. Also, I don't know if you can tell it because it's like all green, light green in the packaging, but I have used it also equal amount like the shower gel. Little goes really long and I think it will go like 2 to 3 months to me. Last but not the least, the fragrance mist. This fragrance mist, I have used it little bit, as you can tell it, like only this much amount has been used because it's really a big bottle for me to kind of looking for it to get empty. So but yeah, the fragrance is really actually my kind of fragrance. Also, if we'll talk about the packaging, in the packaging, these are not that travel friendly. As you can see, like the cap of this is opening like that only. But you can always pack the shower gel and the body lotion in the travel size kits and you are good to go, I think. Bath and body collection. Let's move on to the second category, that is the face sheet or face mask. So Nykaa recently launched lot more brands, and Face Shop is one of the brands, which is Korean brand I guess, and it comes up with face sheets. Alright, these face sheets I used to watch in the videos of few YouTubers, not Indian for sure, and these sheet masks used to be like really fascinates me. So as soon as I have seen them on Nykaa, I thought that I'm going to get them all. Also, Nykaa had like get 5 and buy 5 and get 5 kind of offer on going on them. So I thought, why not give it a shot? I bought 5 and I get 5. So basically, I got 10 of these sheet masks. These sheet masks are basically sheets that are dipped into solutions, or you can say serums. They have lots of serum inside them. Only you need to clean your face after your complete pamper routine and just go to one sheet mask, apply it onto your face and just let your skin soak all the goodness of the solution from the mask to your skin, and next morning your skin will really thank you for these sheet masks. So I think purchasing these sheet masks is again a win-win situation for me. If you would have want to try, or if you have already purchased them and tried them, then let me know in the comment section below how they performed on you, because I'm really impressed by these sheet masks. Alright, now coming to the last part of this particular haul is the third category, lip shades. So the first lip shade, that I got. This is from Maybelline's Color Show range in Mary Magenta. I wanted to get this since really long time because it goes really well for me on a regular day basis, and I have fell in love with this. I am madly in love with Mary Magenta, if it goes like that. Alright, so this is how it looks like. The second lip shade is basically a lip crayon from Lakme. This is Lakme Enriched Lip Crayon in the color 06 Pink Burst, but it has little glitters in it. Also, it comes with a sharpener, so you do not need to worry about where to get a sharpener to sharp your lip crayon. And this also isn't very smooth texture. This is how it looks like. Alright, so now let's talk about the last lip shade that I have in this particular shopping haul. It's from Nykaa So Matte Lip Shade. This is in the shade 04M Racy Rose. This is how it looks like. This has a magnetic closure. You just need to close it till here and it will close automatically. So this is, again, we got in some high brand lipstick, and I really love Nykaa lipstick for this particular thing. The shade is again very subtle pink. This was all for this particular video. I hope you like my haul video. Do mention in the comment section below which of the product you like the most. If it's in my case, then I love the Color Show Madly Magenta lipstick for sure. Now coming to the giveaway part, one of my subscribers is going to get one Lakme Enriched Lip Crayon in whatever shade will be possible at that particular time, as this is my first ever milestone that I have reached, and I hope many people will enter this giveaway again. So let's reach 2000 subscribers really soon. And this was all for this video and giveaway. I will see you soon in my next video. Until then, like, share, comment and subscribe. Bye.